catastrophic impact of climate change calls for the legacy energy industry to reinvent itself on a war footing. Furthermore, the world needs access to clean and affordable energy, and this must be met as it is a prerequisite to ensuring quality of life for all people. To meet these twin challenges, the energy industry must understand that fossil fuels and renewables are not mutually exclusive or contradictory. The first three industrial revolutions based on fossil fuels disturbed the natural carbon cycle on planet Earth. The fourth industrial revolution has the opportunity to repair and restore the carbon cycle. Here, Mother Nature is our best teacher. She wastes nothing and recycles everything. So it is imperative that the energy industry adopts a clean, circular, sustainable and planet-friendly model that delivers green and affordable energy to all 7.8 billion people on the planet. This is what will drive our progress towards a cleaner planet for a safer humanity. This can be achieved by making carbon dioxide as a recyclable resource rather than treating it as an emitted waste. While Reliance will remain a user of crude oil and natural gas, we are committed to embracing new technologies to convert our carbon dioxide into useful products and chemicals. We have already made substantial progress on the photosynthetic biological pathways to convert our carbon dioxide emissions at Jamnagar into high-value proteins, nutraceuticals, advanced materials, and fuels. We will develop next-gen carbon capture and storage technologies. We are evaluating novel catalytic and electromechanical transformation to use carbon dioxide as a valuable feedstock. Reliance also has a proprietary technology to convert transportation fuels to valuable petrochemical and material building blocks. And at the same time, we will replace transportation fuels with clean electricity and hydrogen. We will combine our strengths in digital, power electronics, advanced materials, and electrochemistry to build full-stack electrolyzer and fuel cell solutions in India. We will build an optimal mix of reliable, clean, and affordable energy with hydrogen, wind, solar, fuel cells, and battery. Transforming our energy business to tackle one of the biggest challenges before India and the world is our new growth opportunity. On successful implementation of this strategy, we target to become net carbon zero by the year 2035. We have a 15-year vision to build Reliance as one of the world's leading new energy and new materials company. It will be a platform company which will execute our vision in the worldwide collaborative model. This model envisages a large coalition of global financial investors, reputed technology partners, and startups working on futuristic solutions. The new energy business, based on the principle of carbon recycle and the circular economy, is a multi-trillion dollar opportunity for India and the world. It is also an opportunity to make clean and green energy abundantly available at an affordable price to every Indian enterprise, and every Indian utility. More than a business, this is our seva to save planet Earth from the ravages of climate change. We shall spare no effort in realizing this dream. From time to time, I shall apprise you of our progress in this business. Friends, let me now welcome Neeta to brief all of you about the great work that Reliance Foundation has done.